We start with one of our charts. Just I want to give a quick update. First of all, if we refer to our analysis in my last video, when the price was within this move, we mentioned we're looking at this flat when we want to see the down move before we get the reversal. And exactly this is what we get. That's why we mentioned if we want to look for buy, we have to wait for the price to drop. And after that, if we mention, if because we get these three waves, we mentioned if there was a reversal and we couldn't get the trade setup, we can have entry above this, which was 0.3. Anyway, as we were expected, the price drop, and right now we move this entry above the top. And now we want to see what's the next and how we can look for trade. If we refer to daily chart, we don't have anything to discuss. The way is moving, but the question is, can we put these two relative to each other as a flat or not? In this case, we move to forward chart. And as we mentioned, we were expected for the flat for one more drop, because we mentioned we want to put this one in relative to this as a running flat. And what I can see is that still we can expect this one drop some more. If drop is better for us, but any reversal from now, we can look for trade. But right now we don't have any trade set up. Still we can see the V is dropping quite sharp. We cannot take the trade now. The only thing is we have to wait and see what we will get at the bottom, whether we can get the correction or not. But any reversal with the flag, we can take the trade. And if we want to have entry, still we can have entry either above that desktop, which is 0.296, or we can have it above at 0.3. Okay, I think maybe we can put around 0.296. okay, we can put the entry above this a bit higher, maybe around 96 or 97, which is close to 0.3. okay, in case the price reverse and we didn't get the trade. But the best thing is what I prefer we get the trade set up for continuation. The only times we will get the trade by having a trade above the top if price reverse as a sharp move and we couldn't catch the trade. But we need to know if this one drops some more, then having a trade above this is not really a good idea. Even right now, mostly if we get a reversal, we need to be quite careful, because as I mentioned, what we want to break out. If the price tag we see is not moving, we take out the trade. We won't stay with the trade. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any trade, I will share. But as I mentioned, any trade setup for buy reversal, we will take the trade. Thanks.